Hampton Miller getting ready to play for us here. And Wade actually won the National Mountain Dulcimer Championship in Winfield, Kansas at the Walnut Valley Bluegrass Music Festival a number of years ago. He's done work at designing instruments, and he played in Japan and Russia, and he works at he's over at St. Mary's leading the...
It's work, believe me, it is.
Okay, and he will be opening us up for us tonight, and he will be closing for us tonight.
He's been a staple of the music scene around here for years, so please welcome Wade Hampton Miller.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Traditional song, traditional melody, and put my own words to it. In this case, it's an old song called Down by the Brazos, sometimes also called The Rivers of Texas. It's got kind of an unusual structure for a traditional song. It alternates lines about these various rivers down there with a story about this guy's lost love. And I can never remember it because the only time I've ever been in Texas was either in a car driving across the panhandle on Route 66 as fast as I could, or in the Dallas-Fort Worth airport, because I have a changeover. And that's been it. I haven't got a lot of experience with Texas, and I could never remember those lyrics. So I decided to write my own. A number of years ago, I was a host guide on the Princess Dome cars traveling between Anchorage and Fairbanks. And my favorite part of the trip was when the train would go down into Indian Canyon along the Indian River, which, unlike most Alaskan rivers, is not from glacial waters, but is snow melt, and it's clear. Clear water is just a gorgeous spot. You can't get there by car. You have to hike in or take the train. And so that inspired the first line in this first song, this first verse, I should say, and I called it Down by the Yukon. Well, the Indians clear, and the Sioux said no, it's salty. For all there's a sand crow, you know I'm guilty. The true litten is narrow, the copper is wide. But down by the Yukon, she walked by my side, singing, lie, 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 give me your hand. Lie, 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 give me your hand. Lie, 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 give me your hand. As many as a river, Well, she hugged me and she kissed me. She called me her dandy. The cunning is twisty and the shark sick sandy. I hugged her and I kissed her. I called her my own. Down by the Yukon, she left me alone. Say, lie, lie, give me your hand. Lie, lie, give me your hand. Lie, lie, give me your hand. There's many's a river that waters the land. Well, you know, it isn't folk music unless you can sing along to the chorus. So let's try to sing that with me if you would. It goes like this. Sing, lie, lie. Lie, lie, lean, lean, give me your hand. Lie, lie, lean, lean, give me your hand. There's many's a river that waters the land. There's moose in the willow, birds on the wing. The ice in the Yukon is my diamond ring. The wolves in the forest, the bears in her den. I turn to the river for solace again. So you lie, 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 give me your hand. Lie, 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 give me your hand. Lie, 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 give me your hand. There's many's a river that waters the land. Let's try again, with you helping this time. As loud as you can, say you lie. Lie, lie, give me your hand. Lie, lie, give me your hand. There's many's a river that waters the land. Yes, there's many's a river that waters the land. I'm going to close with is not one that I wrote. I wish I had, but it was written by a performer I admire a lot, Hobo Jim Varsos. And before I introduce the song, I should explain that I have a cousin who is the mother prioress of a convent in England. I'm not making this up. It's true. I come from a very religious family. And a number of years ago, my wife and kids and I visited, and they asked me to put on a house concert for the nuns there. And so I played about a 45-minute set. Get them all singing along. And I got them doing the audience participation part in this next song, which is really one of the high points of my life. Not just as a musician, but as a human being. And I'll teach you the audience participation part when we get there, okay? But I expect y'all to do even better, because you're Alaskans, by God. You get the cultural references. Well, up there in Alaska, the state stands alone. There's an old race run from Anchorage in the Nome. And that's a whirling waste of light and pace, where the chilly winds do wail. Near the northern lights, cross the snow and the ice, and it's called it a run trail. So give me a team of good people. Said the field so fine, and run, let me run. My house is home 1049. So when I get back to my home, I can tell my tale. I did a run trail. That's your part.
Right.
Come on now, if a room full of English nuns can howl like a husky, so can you. Our race won't be easy for the masters of the trail. And some of them will make it, some of them will fail. And just to run that race takes tough and hard to breed. And a lot of work done by the dogs that run across the snow at a whistling speed. We're now mutiny a team with the good lead dogs. They've felt so fine. The miles and 1049. So when I get back to my home, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail. That was pathetic. You can do better than that. You sound like a bunch of poodles in the heat. With real feeling this time. I did the Iditarod Trail. I'm okay once again. I'm picking up time, doing fine, running on in the snow. There's no slip track. tracks in front of me and no one on my tail. I did the edge of the ride trail. All right, let's get some hands clapping. We'll take it on and on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Give me a team of the goody dogs. They had to smell so fine. I let me run those miles, now 1,049. So when I get back to my home, I can tell you my tale. I did the edge of the ride trail. All right.
Mr. Wade Hampton Miller, folks.